We're not sure yet what this is. We saw it last year. It becomes perfectly still and then starts erupting again right next to that boulder.